I almost dropped the camera. Good morning, guys. Okay, so it's like maybe 9:30 in the morning, and today we're gonna go on a tour around Prague, and we're gonna take this really cute car and see around the city. I just had breakfast, and my grandparents are waiting for me downstairs, so I need to run, but today is going to be an exciting day. Yes, guys. This is the car that's gonna take us around Prague. Isn't this cool?
Hello!
Luxury shopping street.
It's really cold.
Guys, this restaurant has been here since 1543. How cool is that? We are done with the car tour right now. We are in front of the palace. That palace. There are a lot of tourists around us, but they're doing pretty cool things here. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, guys, I'm gonna try this. This is supposed to be a very traditional bread they have here. It's really good. We got tickets to go into the castle, so let's go in. You guys might want to know this, but this, can't pronounce it, Basilisk Church, big ass church, has been here since 1242, I think. So it's pretty old and pretty amazing. Okay, guys, so we're just walking around this complex of houses. that are near the palace with my grandparents. And here's something that just happened. Okay, so I really like the book, The Metamorphosis. I think that's how you say it, by Franz Kafka. It's one of my favorite books. And I actually, well, my grandma and my grandpa actually just got the book for me in his house where he wrote it. So I'm freaking the fuck out. I'm so happy right now. Thank you. Okay, so apparently if you touch these two, you will come back to Prague. So let's hope for the best.
Someone who's there.
I'm gonna put a snake across my neck or around my neck. That's happening. Okay guys, so we're back in the hotel and we're just ready to just get our things ready to leave tomorrow. It's been a very exciting day. My cheeks are just flushing. I look like I'm drunk, I don't know why. focus, there you are. Okay, but it was really exciting and it was really nice to come here to Prague. I hope you guys liked this adventure. If you did, please make sure to give it a big thumbs up and I guess I'll see you guys next time. Thank you so much, you are beautiful. Also, hold on. Thank you to my beautiful grandparents for this beautiful adventure. I love you guys. Los amo. Mucho. Quiero decir chao.
Bye.
Bye, soy beautiful. Bye.